Hi everyone, my name is Roxia and we meet again. Thank you very much for your continued support. If you like my videos, I hope you will give me a like and subscribe to my channel. This video will show how Chinese entrepreneurs are slowly getting rich. It is not easy to make this video, I hope you will subscribe to follow me and I will show you how the rich make the most profit with the least amount of money. The machine in the video is the Yamaha YSM20R pick and place machine. This model is the most popular model of all Yamaha machines. The YSM20R machine is a multifunctional high-speed machine with a theoretical speed of 95,000 cph and an actual speed of around 50,000 cph, which can meet most of the products in the market today, such as mobile phones, tablets, computers, home appliances, LEDs, servers, medical and other electronic products. I don't seem to have come across any products that are difficult to assemble with the YSM20R pick and place machine. The Yamaha YSM20R pick and place machine cannot be assembled on products with infinitely long strips of light, with the exception of flexible strips. This Yamaha YSM20R pick and place machine has a 140 PCS feeder mounting area, the addition of a large fixed camera and can be assembled to a maximum length of 55 mm, width of 100 mm and height of 15 mm. Can the YSM20R pick and place machine be used to assemble IC trays? Yes, of course. The YSM20R is available in two versions of automatic IC tray cabinets, the first being a 10-layer IC tray cabinet and the other a 30-layer IC tray cabinet. This is suitable for the assembly of most products. I am often asked by my customers how the YSM20R assembly works without the automatic nozzle changer inside the YSM20R machine, and I ask my customers how it works without the automatic nozzle changer. I found that they had two Yamaha machines or three Yamaha machines lined up together to assemble the same product. Because the Yamaha YSM20R pick and place machine, when changing the nozzle, it takes a certain amount of time. If it is a 1 PCS product, it takes about 3 seconds when the nozzle is changed automatically. If the YSM20R pick and place machine has to assemble 5,000 PCS a day, then it takes 15,000 seconds of wasted time a day. If you play this time well, you can assemble a lot of products. So they wrote the Yamaha pick and place machine program to maximize the use of time. That's why they write Yamaha pick and place machine programs to minimize the time it takes to assemble products as quickly as possible. Why is it that some Chinese factories that often need to replace new machines have Yamaha machines in their workshops that have been manufactured for a short period of time and used for a short period of time? Whereas this YSM20R machine in the video has been used for over 4,300 hours and was only purchased in 2021, less than 2 years after it was used. And this YSM20R pick and place machine is listed for sale? What are the reasons for this? Please let me know in the comments section below the video, why do you think they did this? If you think the same as I do, please reply one in the comments section. Now I will demystify for you how they make maximum profit with minimum cost. Suppose you buy a new YSM20R pick and place machine for $10, a used YSM20R pick and place machine on the market that is 1 year old sells for $8. A used Yamaha YSM20R machine that is 2 years old sells for $7.50 and a YSM20R machine that is 3 years old sells for $7. Used YSM20R machines that are 4 years old are selling for $6. If you wanted to sell a Yamaha YSM20R machine, how much would you want to sell the machine for, everyone would definitely want to sell the Yamaha machine for $8. Now rent a YSM20R pick and place machine to install the product for 50 cents per month for 1 year. The customer has rented the Yamaha YSM20R pick and place machine for 1 year and paid $6. If the customer rents for 2 years, the cost to the customer could buy this YSM20R machine, but rented for 2 years, the machine is still someone else's, not the customer's. If you were the customer buyer, would you rather rent the YSM20R machine, or buy the YSM20R machine? The machine is used for less than 2 years and sold to someone else for $8. This is equivalent to us paying only $2 and renting the YSM20R machine for 2 years, which is a very, very low cost. People may not believe this thing is true. I can tell you in charge that I have many such customers who take this approach. You may ask me, what if the price of Yamaha machines goes down if you act according to my method? This is a question that I will share with you in the next issue to tell you the secrets of this industry of SMT. Finally, I hope you will pay attention to subscribe me. My contact number is +861 8975 335 491, WhatsApp, Telegram, Skype, Zalo, WeChat. You have any questions, feel free to contact me. Thank you all. This is the YSM20R machine that the customer has just sold, ready to be replaced by two new YSM20 machines.